As a young child growing up in a middle-class refugee colony, I started drawing and painting on any unused piece of paper. Backside of the calendars were my favorites. In spite of all financial odds, my mother admitted me in Birla Academy of Art and Culture, where I continued to learn various styles and techniques, history and philosophy of fine arts for the next 10 years. Any form of art is a reflection of what's going on in its creator's mind. Every painting has a story to tell. I'm fascinated by these sometimes told and mostly untold stories. I mostly do landscapes with oil on canvas. Normally, I photoshoot my reference material and do some recomposition, little readjustments for symmetrical balances. Like when I decided to start painting all over again, just about a few months back, I started off with this cityscape. A little loose technique with acrylic on canvas with a composition based on rule of thirds. This actually depicts the darkness of my imprisoned mind aching to break free. The cold light in the horizon transforms into warmth of hope through the foliage in my next painting. As if, like a stream, it started to flow. Then I did my boat series. The first, a fairly tight technique with a golden ratio composition, has a shackled boat on still water. Then in the next painting, the boat, though it's free, is still languishing in the stagnant water of marshy land, as if it's about to set free. Normally I write a few lines with each of these paintings as a testament to the mindset, the thoughts. I eagerly look forward to how Dubai and the rest of the world accepts my philosophy of painting. Come to WAD E10. Let's rendezvous.